Look at Nene during that part. So much power. What's up, guys? Welcome to our channel. Welcome to another Bonbon Girls reaction. Because today we got studio version of Bonbon Girls 303. We are young. This is actually same thing as just a dance practice. And it's a good thing. I know I have reacted to this song already twice, but once it was in the Nova Sport Festival, something, you know what I mean? Second time it was the stage, right? And this time it's studio version, so it's always a different thing. And I wanna, since I started with Bonbon Girls reacting to everything, I just wanna keep it. I want on my channel to have reactions to everything Bonbon Girls related when it comes to music. And the same with like with Niziu, with The Nine, and all those groups that were created since I am on YouTube and I do not have to now go catch up on 200 songs, you know? Also, one thing, I'm trying out new microphone setup, so let me know down in the comments how is the audio, if it's good and all, you know? I will appreciate it, but for now, let's go with Bonbon Girls 303. We are young, studio version. Okay, curly. I always love when someone dyes their hair, and then it starts growing, and you get in the middle their natural color. I don't know why I love that, especially when you have it like with blonde and dark in the middle. Let's go. Yeah. On a stage, I realized how good this choreography is. Akira and Curly duet. Yiji. I'm also now trying to learn their English names, as I reacted to the Q&A where they were referring to them in their English names. What was Yijin's? Sally is Lucianing, right? Rita is Yijin. Rita is Yijin, right? Maybe I'm mistaking them too. Sally and Rita, Lucianing and Yijin, right? Something like that. I don't know what. Oh, I love those blue, I don't know what you call them, but those blue, you know, it's really pretty. I don't know what, she's crystal. What is, I cannot remember what's Yifan's English name. I love this choreography. I love this group. I just noticed then I got the beret. Look at Nene during that part. So much power. This song is starting to grow on me. Like at first, I wasn't the biggest fan of it. Then on the second listen, I was like, okay. Now after a couple listens, I'm like, yeah, I like this song. Boys appreciate close-ups of Nana. And Curly's vocal. Yang. Chen Zhongxuan looks so good. Like, I love it because, you know, when you look at her, I don't wanna mean this in a rude way, but it seems like she doesn't even try, but she still looks amazing. You know, she just put some black shirt, jeans, boots. She got kinda messy hair, you know, and I really like it, and a bucket hat. Not many people can pull off bucket head, like, I don't actually understand how can people pull off bucket heads. When I was little, I only had bucket head and I looked cute because I was a kid, but if I had to wear it now, I would look like a autistic retard or something. Like, okay, I didn't mean to say that, but I would just look dumb. She looks so good. The footwork. See, you even notice new things in this version, because in this version you see literally everything. You can see every move, everybody's move on everything, their hands, legs, body, everything, facial expressions. Okay, no problem with that. Hey. Dun, dun, dun. Like, I must say, like, the one that really impressed me here, that I did not really notice that much in the two performances I reacted to of this song, was Lucianing. She was going off in this dance practice, this studio version. Like, whenever she was in the center, even if she wasn't on the center, if she was in front, whenever they were like two in front, I've always had to look at her. Not only because of her facial expressions, but her sharp moves. She's a really good dancer. But I guess there's be a bit, let's like this, zero dislikes. That's what I like to see. Hopefully this video is the same. If not, well, whatever. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Let me know what you think about this studio version dance practice of Bon Bon Girls, We Are Young. Yeah. I really appreciate it for watching. Thank you so much. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And have a good day. Peace.